Hey everybody, in Android O, Android published a new framework named Users When They Use Your Application to Do Autofill or Autocomplete. So how we start with this type of project? To get started, I just click here, import Android sample. And from import Android sample, I will select Android O preview and select Autofill framework. Next, then create the project. Waiting for some time until he will be able to create the project for me. Here we go. I just click update to so he could be able to update everything. Make sure to look here if there's any error. No, I don't see any error. I think I'm good. So now if I just click run and see what's happening in Autofill framework. There we go. I think I have it now. I have two, if you see, I have two applications. One of them Autofill framework, one Autofill setting. If I click on Autofill framework, now I click here. I try to enter anything. See, I select you, he do autocomplete. User 0, user 1. That means there is data, he do autocomplete from them. So where is this data? If I just go back, I have Autofill framework, I have to have Autofill setting, which is have the data. If you see, I have a number of data here is 2. Let me see, and let's make it 9, whatever. And I click save. Now just, I change the data to 9 users. It's just dump data, they just generate 9 users for you. Just click here now, click sign stand view. If I just click here, see I have 9 users for autocomplete. So now the question, from where he brings this data and how we could do autocomplete for me. So here is some tips. First of all, if you go here to main phase, it before, this is the application and this is the activities that you have it. Some specific activity for your application. This is normal application. Here you have another activities for autofill settings. It's totally different of your application activity. This is your application activity, app, whatever. And this is another activity for the autofill settings. So you could go and bring data from that application as a setting data. Also, you see here service. Service is that resource that provide the data for your application. So think about it. You have application, which is this application. You have service that bring data to your application. He will bring this data from this one. Or I could not say from this one. This one is just layout for setting, because you see when you go here, you see you have two applications. One generated from this layout. So he generates Autofill framework using this activity. Autofill setting, he generated using this one. If you see, he just go back. For that reason, when you click here and you click save, you just go back. So because this is the layout will be the resource for the other application. The service is something, the data that you set by your application. If you go here, you see you have two in the Java, you have two things. One app, one service. App is something your application. That's mean, hey, I have this application, this is my application, this is my layout. So the service is a part responsible for generate the data. So if you select here autofill data, this is the place where you generate the data. If you see, this is the code. So if you want, basically, if you want to do autofill from other place, all this code copy same this code. Don't change anything. Don't only change this part of code of returning data. If you see here, he returns users. So you could change it to anything. Say change it to admin and admin as a key and value. Now if someone run it, he will see list of admins, admin 1, admin 2, admin 3, or whatever. So this is simple tips I could go give it to you. So I click here, see admin 0, admin 1, whatever. So basically the service you still use the same, you will not change anything from all these files, you just change this method that return, if you see, hash map contains string and logic credential. You just fill this one with data. So you see how we fill it. And you return it and you're done. You will not change anything here. So your application use it for anything. Any layout you could use it in the same way. If you go to the layout, you will see it basically. Very, very basic. And this is the case. Here we're done. And thank you for watching.